Our utility authority is receiving an additional $4.6 million for its regional rural water supply project. That project aims to provide potable water to Cannon Air Force Base, Clovis, Portales, Texaco, and Ellida. The authority says the project is on track to be completed by the end of the decade. New